So, are you just saying that, or? Well, you can't trust a nigga. Maybe she said that to turn the other women off.
Hold up.
She got her shirt tear out. She got
what happened? I can't even see the sister.
Bitches, too, because y'all don't know what the fuck y'all be doing, be nibbling on people's shit.
I'ma stay right here for a minute, cause she got some anchors she need to work out. God damn, I'm getting away. I gotta watch my eye and shit.
Somebody's never gonna hurt her wrong way though.
So that was the sister that likes getting ate out, pretty much saying women don't know what they're doing. Well, here's the thing. Tell them. Y'all listen to all these fucking songs. Tell them what to do.
That's a rock, bro.
Unless it's just a here's the problem with quickies and one night stands.
That's a rock.
You don't get a chance to tell the person and find out about the person and what they like and how they're gonna do it. If you think you're gonna
blink over here stealing my shit.
When you rolling the dice on the one night stand.
Why you over here stealing my motherfucking liquor? Look at this motherfucker. He ain't even a fucking bear stand. And he's stealing liquor.
So more than likely the nigga from one night stand is coming to get a nut. You better roll the dice and get a nut too.
Haiti night in California,
that's the best thing.
South Side.
You better tell him soon you come to York, baby. Before you go here, there's certain things I like a finger on my ass. And when you lick me, do this too. I gotta come too. Shoot me with number one. Number one. No one night stands? See, it's different for everybody. You don't understand. If a guy goes in for a one night stand, he don't think he coming back, so he gonna do everything. He gonna do everything. He gonna try. Oh, you don't like that? Can I do this? Can I do? Or he might not ask. Let's try to do it. How you doing, Miss Pat? Give it up for Miss Pat.
Miss Pat.
Really in the building.
And then people wonder why they walking around with their mouth sores and all kind of crazy shit in their mouth and in their fucking pussy because they sucking dick and eating pussy on a one night stand. You don't know who the fuck that person was with the night before.
So you said me fucking them?
A year before.
Right. Oh, a couple
you
weeks before.
Shit that you only plan on being there one night?
Well, it is ladies dormant in somebody's system for 10 minutes.
I keep on talking about that. And make sure that you go see the doctor and get some of that shit for all the blisters on your fucking mouth.
I tested negative.
Always ask.
Who hurt you?
Ask about STDs.
Tell him six.
You go.
Who hurt you?
Marlene.
Natural.